Ka-chow!
But this is gonna be
I am ready to roll.
Hey there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. I am so stoked about this.
Sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Well, hello.
Not bad, but I've seen better.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
I got this.
Is that really all you got?
Hater dude!
Yet you should be. Oh yeah. Let's see him try and catch me now. Yeah, don't move. Works every time. See a rookie do that. Last lap. Come on, Lightning. This is racing. Now this is more like it. Hey, you guys doing all right?
Can't complain about that.
I am right where I want to be.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Moments ago, by a total fluke, Lightning McQueen won a race, proving that even losers get lucky now and then. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show.
Guess what, folks? We're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway. And man, oh man, do we have an event for you today.